they felt like the player was down and it's not honorable to keep hitting the guy when he's down. But he said, their guy kept hitting me in the face. So I asked him about today because I'd read a story about it and wanted to make sure it was clarified. And he did clarify it.
There's another fight. Sobotka and Bolesky. Sobotka, oh, he lands some right hands.
Oh, boy.
And now Bolesky fights back. And he lands an uppercut.
Well, I can guarantee Sobotka ain't going away.
And he gets thrown down. Huge advantage for Bolesky. In height and weight, but Sobotka, he is a tough cookie.
Yes, he is. And the score sheet says 7-3. But I think there'll be some camaraderie amongst the Blues on that bus trip over to L.A. and get ready for the Kings tomorrow night. I think Sobotka played a heck of a game. You know, I think when you analyze it there's a little hook there by Bolesky's looking for him the whole way. And these are two guys that have played on the top lines. They've seen each other a lot during this hockey game. And, you know, I got no problem with that whatsoever. I mean, Ryan Bolesky's played with Bobby Ryan and Perry. He's playing on the wing there. And obviously Sobotka winging on the top line with Backes and D'Agostini. You know, when analyzing this game, John,